bone china plaque is a long and fascinating process involving a great number of sequences which flow into each other like the colors used. First of all, sketching in with a mark all pencil to compose the picture. It is better to use a mark all type pencil rather than a graphite pencil, as the latter will often leave some color behind after the firing from the metal part. Sketching in, the next sequence, is done with a neutral colour, perhaps a grey or a brown, which will blend in with the later colours. You'll know when the colour is right, when it is no longer tacky to the brush, but becomes fluid and easy. If, when sketching in with the colour, you're doubtful about any particular detail, leave it soft so that it can be corrected when you start in the painting proper. Thank you. The sketched-in plaque has its first firing at a low temperature, about 720 degrees Celsius. It is vital to fire the colour into the glaze after the sketching in to hold the detail. Washing in follows the first firing. It is vital to keep everything clean. Clean is the key word in China painting. It cannot be stressed too much. Before you start the washing in, you will have looked very carefully at the subject to pick out the lightest and brightest areas of the picture. And then start. Keep in mind that there are very few things that are pure white, and even less that are pure black. Also keep in mind that things in the shade are actually the same color as those in the light, only they have less light on them. Thank you. cleaning off the palette, put the colour into the top pot of the painter's light blood. It's fat oil set. This is guarded by a professional painter with his life. It comprises a pot of fat oil, pure turpentine, aniseed, and glycerin to stop the colour from running. Be surprised at how long your colours will keep open, and you get to know the length of time you can leave them to get to the right stage before you start the modelling and pulling of them about. If you do this when the colour is too wet, it fetches it back to the white china instead of producing modelling. When you wish to produce white patches, where possible in all ways, pull the colour back to the white of the china. Using white enamel is considered bad practice and should be avoided where possible. Having said that, many professionals do use white enamel sometimes, but very little. Use the brush a bit like a chisel, with the brush reasonably dry or very slightly moistened. Thank you. The metallic oxide colours, in powder form, are mixed with fat oil, aniseed, and glycerin. And then are ground with the palette knife, with the flat blade of the palette knife, to prepare a smooth consistency of colour. Yellow and pink, or orange and pink, is put all over the background. This basic mixture of a wash is applicable to any subject, taking away the stark whiteness of the plaque. Thank you. not introduce yellows, orange or pink until you have your weight of blue in the sky after the colours have been fired. The plaque has now had its first main colour firing at a temperature of about 740 degrees. From this moment, when detail begins to be built up, frequent firings are necessary to keep the colours clean and pure so that they do not merge into each other and go muddy. As far as the number of fires are concerned, it is difficult to be sure how many are necessary, but it is better to fire often and paint fast, so that the painting doesn't appear labored.
Thank you.
And so, after 7 firings and some 37 hours of painting, the plaque is completed. Truly a great work of art.